A spaceman came traveling on his ship from afar. 'Twas light years of time since his mission did start, and over a village he halted his craft, and it hung in the sky like a star, just like a star. He followed a light down to a shed where a mother and child were lying there on her bed. A bright light of silver shone around his head, and he had the face of an angel, and they were afraid. Then the stranger spoke. He said, "Do not fear. I come from a planet a long way from here, and I bring a message for mankind to hear." Then suddenly the sweetest music filled the air. La 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 la. Peace and goodwill to all men, and love for the child. That lovely music went trembling through the ground, and many were awakened on hearing that sound. And strangers on the road, the village they found, by the light of that ship in the sky, which shone all around. And just before dawn, at the paling of the sky, the stranger returned and said, "Now I must fly. When 2,000 years of your time has gone by, this song will begin once again to a baby's cry. La 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 la. Peace and goodwill to all men, and love for the child."